setting everything aside, without money, you have no business. So you could be, you know, you could have a happy team, you could have happy patients, but if the money is not coming in, you won't have business for long. So ultimately, we have to take care of the money just as much as we take care of each other and our patients.